Pink managed to sneak in and take the fountain of life essence. However, his action was spotted by Venerable Fang. Venerable Fang immediately attacked Fang Ping with spiritual pressure. Morning all, Mimin are we here. In this video, Mimin will review chapter 238.5 Manhwa Global Martial Arts. Managed to escape from his spiritual pressure attack, Venerable Fang then ordered to blocking the Fountain of Life and ask all Katakan Warriors to stop healing. Venerable Fang also ordered Julius Yuti to be under siege and all high quality warriors to search all over the place. No matter what, they must find the thief that stolen the Fountain of Life Essence. Fang Ping himself suffered internal injuries due to Venerable Fang's spiritual pressures. In addition, his spiritual power had also exploded. But since he had obtained the Fountain of Life Essence, Fang Ping thought that he should avoid the fight and return to the inn to pick up Teacher Li as soon as possible. However, it is not as easy as it seems. Underground, high quality warriors are patrolling the entire city. Since the inn is in front of him, Fang Ping has no other choice except to fight hard in order to save Teacher Li.
We'll be right back.